Yo guys, this is me Ryan and this is Badminton League. So this game is very cool and also very simple, so that is the best thing. So this game, you can play it with your friend and also you can play match with AI or bot and also tournament. So for you guys, if you guys want to play with your friend, you guys need to connect to the same Wi-Fi so you guys can connect and also challenge each other. That is very cool. And also there is bet here, if you lose, you will lose your money, and if you win, you will get the money from your friend. Okay, so that is the 1v1. And for the match, there is trophies. The higher trophies you have or you got, you will have a higher difficulty for the enemy, so it will be harder. Why it is harder? Because there is abilities. So there is 3 abilities: endurance, technique, and agility. Endurance is the endurance for you guys to play. If you guys move around, your endurance will be decreased, so higher endurance you have, the more you can move around and also hitting the shuttlecock. Okay, so there is also technique. This one is improving the skill of short and long range. I think this one is make your ability or your movement better so you guys can hit the shuttlecock better. And for the agility, it is increasing your speed so you can move around faster. And there's, if you guys have just played this, I have one advice for you guys. Just buy this one, because this one is will give you a lot of this HP, and that is very good. You can upgrade your abilities. Okay, so that is the ticket. And for the trophies, this is the achievement and the collection. You guys can equip, like change your outfit, and also you can change your abilities. So there is also skills. So there is also skills. For me, I'm not yet opening the skill, so where it is, it costs quite high, so I'm not yet upgrade. Okay, this one. So there is this skill. This one, I'm using this to accelerate my speed. It is faster for 15 seconds, and the other, there is a lot of them. So now let's just play the match and we will see the enemies. The enemies will have other abilities and also skills, so it is very cool. So this one is not that very different from us, so it won't be that hard. Now let's fight. Okay, so for the skill, they have the skill, or she has the skill that make the shuttlecock, or when you smash it, it will be very fast and it will be hard to make the to fight it. So that is also out if you guys. Okay, that is the skill. I'm sorry, it is not that. It will give smash faster, but the shuttlecock will get like slow motion if the abilities is full. So the abilities is the green bar that is on the top. That is, if it is full, it will trigger the abilities. So you guys need to be careful when it is full like this. So it will get slow motion. Let's see when it is. So it is not yet triggered. Okay, it is not that hard to fight the smash. You guys just need to click the left one. And this game is also 5 best of 2, and the score is 5. And you guys will get juice if both of the player got 4. Okay. So the skill is not yet triggered. It is quite bothering me. I don't know why. I think it is kind of bug, because I think it will. Okay, it is triggered, but I don't see the slow motion. Okay, I think we will win this. Pretty good. Okay, just 2 more points and we will win. Okay, 1 more. It is very easy to do smash if you guys countering the service. Okay, that is the slow motion. It is not triggered right, because it is not like that. It is like the first one, if you guys notice it. Not like that, the second and the third. Okay, so that is the match. And it is very interesting to fight with your friend, and also the sound effect for the boots, that is very cool. It is really like when you are playing badminton, the thing. So that is very cool. So now let's just, okay, there is also this treasure or box. you guys can get rewards from here. You will get the chest when you guys win the match. Okay, and the last is this tournament. If you guys play the tournament, be the top 16 and you get coin and chest. And it is like the best of the best, that is tournament. You will get qualified. If you guys get qualified, you will first of all you will fight in the table, after that in the bracket. So I don't know if you guys understand what I said, but that is the tournament for the top 16. Okay, so that is all. I hope you guys enjoy watching this video. This is Badminton League. This game is very cool and also simple. I recommend it for you guys to play if you guys have any game that you like. This one is very cool, and also you can play this with your friend. Okay, thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you guys enjoy watching this video. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to Mulai TV, to me, to support me. Thank you guys. See you guys in the next video. See ya.